Number one, a wise man once told me, that would be my father, he who gambles lives in shambles. Don't risk what you can't afford to lose.